Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Amidst a large number of countries suffering from severe water crises, with nearly two-thirds of the world's population experiencing water scarcity for at least a month each year, the quest for more sources of water has led researchers from Northwestern University in Illinois to discover a gigantic reservoir of water 700 kilometers beneath the Earth's surface. It's contained inside a blue rock known as ringwoodite in the Earth's mantle, which acts as a sort of sponge for that huge body of water. So, it's not a liquid, solid, or gas, but a fourth molecular structure of water contained inside the mantle rock. Ringwoodite is like a sponge, soaking up water. There is something very special about the crystal structure that allows it to attract hydrogen and trap water. Scientists deployed a network of 2,000 seismographs across the U.S. By analyzing the faint tremors from over 500 earthquakes, they noticed a curious slowdown in the seismic waves as they passed through specific regions of the mantle. By measuring the speed and depth of those waves, researchers were able to work out what sort of rocks the water was contained in, landing on ringwoodite in the end. The substance can contain up to 1.5% water, and if the ringwoodite under the surface has just 1% water in its molecular buildup, it would mean that it holds three times more water than all of the oceans on the Earth's surface. The implications are far-reaching. Scientists are now eager to gather seismic data worldwide to see if this hidden ocean is a global phenomenon. The discovery could help scientists determine how Earth was formed, furthering the theory that the Earth's water came from within, rather than from asteroids and comets. This could revolutionize our understanding of how water moves within our planet, a fundamental process shaping Earth's history and potentially influencing the existence of life. That's it for today's video. Stay safe and healthy.